we're going to go through some beginner dances now. And the first one we are going to do is No I Don't, Yes I Do. So it starts with three steps, right, left, right, then touch. So we go two steps to the side, to the right side, step your left beside your right, then one step back, then touch. Two steps to the side, stepping left, right, left, right. Now step forward on the left, one step, and touch beside. That step is a rumba box. We do variations. This is just a plain rumba box going back. Side together, back, touch. Stepping right, left, right, touch. To the right side, right, left, back, right, touch. And then to the left side, and then forward on the left, step, touch. Just try it one more time. Right, touch, left, right, left, touch. To the right side, right, left, back, right, touch, left, right, forward, left, touch. If you get confused, just remember it's three steps, right, left, right, and then a touch, and then three more steps, left, right, left, and touch. You can just do it to the side if you want to make it easier. Right, left, right, touch, left, right, left, touch. So don't worry, as long as you get those three steps, right, left, right, and touch, or whatever variation you choose to do on that. So it's meant to be like a box shape. Okay, side together, back. Step right, touch, left, right, left, touch. It's our first eight counts. Then we walk forward after that. We finished on our left foot. We're ready to walk forward. Three steps, walking forward, right, left, right. Forward, right, left, right. After that, we just hold for the count of four, and then walk forward three more steps, left, right, left, and hold. Okay, so those steps again, three steps and a hold for the fourth count. Three steps and a hold for the fourth count. Forward on the right, right, left, right, hold, left, right, left, hold. Okay, we'll add that into the beginning. Side together, back, touch. Side together, forward, touch. So it's right, left, right, touch. Do the count to the right side. One, two, back, three, touch, four, five, six, forward, seven, touch, eight. Ready to walk forward, three steps. One, two, three, and hold. Three more steps. Five, six, seven, and hold. Okay, we'll try all of that with the count. Remember, don't worry too much if you get the steps wrong or the counts wrong. Little steps always make it easier. I'll probably do steps a bit bigger so you can see what I'm doing. So our first half of the dance, right, left, right, touch with our rumba box. Ready to the side. One, two, three, touch, four, five, six, forward, seven, touch, eight. Walk, one, two, three, hold, four, walk again, five, six, seven, hold, eight. Okay, once we've got to that part, we're halfway through the dance, we're ready to do our steps that are going to bring us to the back wall. So over these eight counts, we'll end up at the back. If we didn't put the turn in, the steps will be just rocking to the right, touch, left, touch, right, touch, left, touch. That's without a turn. So we'll try that to the right and touch without a turn. One, two, left, three, four, right, five, six, left, seven, eight. This time we're going to put the turn in. We're turning to our left. So we start with our rock to the right side. Then when we rock to the left, we kind of make a turn a quarter and touch. So we'll try that first four counts, right, touch, turn, left, touch. So to the right side and touch, right, touch, turn, left, touch. And we repeat those four counts again, right, touch, turn, left, touch. Right, touch, turn, left, touch. So our turns are to the left. Both turns are a quarter turn. As long as you end up at the back, after you finish those eight counts, weight's on the left, the next step is going to be putting your right foot down. So we'll do those step touches with our turn. Right, touch, turn left, touch, right, touch, left, touch. And we only have eight counts left. After we've turned to the back, for our last eight counts, we put our right foot down as we rock our hip to the right, and then rock our hip to the left. So it's hip right, right, left, left. So as you rock your hip to the right, the weight goes on the right, right, right. As you rock to the left, weight goes on the left. So that's our four counts. Once we've turned to the back, we'll do it with a count, rocking to the right twice. Rock one, two, left three, four. And then our last four counts, we'll be rocking the hips right, left, right, left. So each time you rock to that side, you put the weight on that side. We've got the weight on the left foot, so we rock right, rock left, rock right, rock left. Finishing with the weight on the left. So if we were facing the back, I'll just show you those last eight counts. So we've turned round to the back doing those side touches. Five, six, seven, eight. I'll show you the last eight counts so you can see what's happening. So we've just turned. We're going to rock to the right twice. One, two, and then left twice. Three, four, and then single rocks. Five, six, seven, eight. Ready to start the dance again. Okay. So we'll go all the way through. Side together, back touch. Side together, forward touch. And our steps, right, left, right touch. Ready to the side. Right, left, right touch. Left, right, left touch. Ready to walk forward, three steps. Right, left, right, hold. Left, right, left, hold. And then our side touches, we're turning around to the back. Right, touch, turn left, touch, right, touch, turn left, touch. You're facing the back wall. You rock your hip to the right twice. Hip right, right, hip left, left. And then single hips, right, left, right, left. Ready to start the dance again. Okay, we'll just walk it through at the back. So you're facing the back, you can't see what I'm doing. Just try to get your steps right, left, right, touch. Don't worry as much about the direction. So it's side together, back touch. We're starting again. Our weight's on our left foot. We just rocked the hips to the left. So to the right side, ready to the right. Side together, back right, touch. And then similar pattern to the left. Left side together, forward left, touch. Ready for our walk forward, right, left, right, hold. Walk three more steps, left, right, left, hold. We're still facing the back wall. We're going to do our side touches to the right side first as you rock to the side. And then when you rock to the left side, we're going to turn to our left. So stepping to the right side and touch as you rock. Rock right, touch, turn left, touch, and do that same thing again for the next four counts. Right, touch, turn left, touch. Now double hips, one, two, three, four, and single, five, six, seven, eight. Weight is on the left and you're ready to start again. Okay, so side together, back is the beginning of the dance. Hope you went okay with the back wall. We're going to give it a try with the music. If you're not quite sure of those steps, play the tape over again or go back on the video and see if you can go through the steps a bit more before you try it with the music. We're going to try with the music now. It's called No I Don't, Yes I Do. Hopefully it's going to start. Nice little fun dance. The idea is just to have fun. Don't worry too much if you're not quite right. Side together, back, stepping right, left, right, touch. Are we ready? Five, six, seven, eight. right, left, let's jiggle, hip, start again. Side together, back, touch, side together, forward, touch, right, left, right, we're looking forward. Side touches and you turn to the left, end up in the front, hip, right, left, left, right, left, right, left, side together, back, side together, forward, right, left, right, too much if the steps aren't perfect. Okay, we have Rocket to the Sun is our next dance. So we'll just do a quick walkthrough of Rocket to the Sun. If you want to replay that last dance, no I don't, yes I do. Just remember you can always go over it again. We're doing Rocket to the Sun. Very similar to Crazy Postman, we walk forward and kick, walk back and touch. Do our freeze, that's four counts. Freeze to the right, freeze to the left. So we walk forward, right, left, right, kick. Walk right, left, right, kick. Walk back, left, right, left, touch. Our freeze to the right and a freeze to the left. So that's right, left, right, touch. You can do it side together, side touch, or side behind, side touch. I'll do it the easy way, side together. Right, left, right, touch. Then left, right, left, touch. Okay. So we will do that again from the beginning. Walk forward and kick, walk back and touch. Freeze to the right side for four counts and the left side for four counts. So we're going to walk ready. Walk. One, two, three, kick. Back five, six, seven, touch eight. To the right side. One, two, three, touch four. Five, six, seven, touch eight. That's our first half of the dance. So we're moving forward and back, side to side. The next half of the dance, we're not really going to move very much from this spot. We will just change direction. We're doing a V step. So imagine the letter V on the floor in front of you. We're going to the top of the V, out, out, and then back to the base of the V, back together. That will be four counts, stepping right, left, right, left. So we'll just try a V step, out to the top of the V, out right, out left, back right, together with your left. Weights on the left foot. In this dance, we do that twice, so two V steps. We do our second V step, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, adding all that in from the beginning, starting with our walk forward. Ready? On the right, 1, 2, 3, 4, back, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. V step, out. 1, 2, back, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're coming up to the last 8 counts. That will give us a quarter of a turn. We'll end up facing this wall that is where our left shoulder is pointing. That's where we're going to end up. We have a choice of going the long way around, or if that gets difficult, you can try a shorter way, but we'll just do it the way it's meant to be. We've done our V step twice. Our last 8 counts, we start with side touch, side touch. So we're facing the front, to the right side first, right, touch, left, touch. Now we have to walk around, stepping right, left, 4 steps. So we've done our 1, 2, 3, 4, and now our walk for counts 5, 6, 7, 8. We end up here. It's meant to be walking around this way over our right shoulder or in the direction of the right. Step 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready to start the dance again, walking forward on our right foot. So we'll do that last. We'll do our 2 V steps, the last half of the dance. Out, back, together, which we do twice. Remember, they're all steps. Right, left, right, left. V step, right, left, again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Last 8 counts, right side touch, left side touch. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're going to walk around, turning to our right. It's a 3-quarter turn, step right, left. Ready to start the dance again forward on our right, left kick. So those last 8 counts, side touch, walk right, left. I'll give you the easier option, right touch, left touch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Instead of going the long way around, turning to your right, just take a little step to your left as you walk, right, left. You still have to do those 4 counts, finishing on the left foot, ready to walk forward. So that's an easier option. If you find you get dizzy or you just want to get used to learning the dance or the music seems a bit fast to start with, remember, little steps will make it easier. Okay. Now you may have done this dance before. If you haven't, remember we're starting here. We'll go through all the way, walking forward. Ready? Walk. 1, 2, 3. And kick. Walk back. 6, 7. Touch. 8. To the right side with a freeze, stepping right, touch. Right, left, right, touch. Same to the left. Left, right, left, touch. Then out, back together, our V step. Out, back together. We do it a second time. Out, back together. Before we get to our last bit, which will be a turn, taking us to the back wall, where our left shoulder is pointing, we'll just do all this wall with a count. Walking forward, walking back, right side, left side, and then a V step. So walk forward, right kick. Ready? Walk forward, right kick, back, left touch. Freeze to the right touch, freeze to the left touch. V step twice, out, back, together, again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side touch. This is our last 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can choose to do the big walk or the long walk. Short walk is turning just quickly or just a little walk to your left, still stepping on the spot, almost on the spot, right, left, right, left. I'll go the long way around, we'll end up at the back, stepping right, left, and start the dance at the back. Okay, we're going to go all the way through from the back wall, ready, forward, right, left, right, kick, walk back, two, three, four, freeze to the right with a touch, freeze to the left with a touch. Okay, shall we start that again? Ready, walking forward on the right, forward, right, kick, back, left, touch, to the right side, right, touch, then to the left side, left, touch. We have our out, back together, that's our V step, out, right, out, left, back, right, back, left, and do that out, back together again. Out right, left, back right, left. Last eight counts, side touch. Right touch, left touch. The long way around is turning to the right. Step right, left, and we're ready to start again. Last four, we're walking forward. Okay, ready, forward, right, kick, back left, touch, freeze to the right side, right, touch, freeze to the left side, left, touch. That's our first half of the dance. We do our V step, out, back together, and a second time, out, back together, side touches, right, touch, left, touch. We're going to end up with the front. Over your right shoulder is the direction you're going, turning to the right, three-quarter turn, step right, left, ready to start again. So when you're doing that last little bit, side, touch and turn, you're not really walking very far, you're just walking around almost on the spot, just a little bit of movement there. If you're not quite around, as you've gone 1, 2, 3, 4 and you turn, if you're not quite there, after counts 8, 5, 6, 7, 8, just remember that's where you're going, ready to walk forward. After we've done those four walls, so we've gone to our first wall, we ended up here, this was a clock face, this is 12 o'clock, the back is 6 o'clock. This wall would be 9 o'clock wall, the back, as I mentioned, 6 o'clock wall, and this is our 3 o'clock wall, if you could imagine that face of a clock there, 3 o'clock wall. When we get back to our 12 o'clock wall after doing those three, we start the dance, we only do the first 8 counts, walk forward and kick, walk back and touch, then we have a restart to fit in with the phrasing of the music. So it's one restart in this dance. And it happens after we've walked all the way around. We've finished 4 times through the dance. We start, walk, 2, 3, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8. Start again, walk, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That only happens once in the dance. Okay, Rocket to the Sun is the name of the dance. We shall try it with the music. We'll go through with the music. The first four walls, if you're unsure, I'm going to be facing the front for the first four walls. So when we do our side touch, I'm just going to just walk on the spot and I'll do the front wall 4 times before we get around to our fifth wall, which fifth time through is when we have that restart. And then I will put the quarter turns in after we've 5, 6, 7, 8, and we start again at our 9 o'clock wall. So I will do the front wall. If you choose to turn, that's okay, but I'll stay at the front if you wanted to just go over those steps a little bit more, just to help you with your learning. Rocket to the Sun. Okay. When we get to our turn, because I'm not turning, I will just say turn if you like. Okay. it to the sun, walking forward, right, left, right, again. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right side.